Hi folks, in this video I will show you how to change the hard disk and RAM on Dell Inspiron 1564. First of all, remove the button. And then remove the three screws of the plastic cover that hides the RAM and the hard disk. Now pull out the plastic cover and remove it. You will see the hard disk and the RAM. In order to remove the RAM, carefully release the latches on the side of the module holder and gently slide the module out of its connector and out of the slot. To remove the hard disk, you must first unscrew the four screws of the hard disk drive bay. And then lift the hard disk out of the base and close. Now remove the four screws from the bay. And lift the hard disk out. Now, in order to add the new hard disk, place the hard disk drive into the hard disk drive bay and screw the four screws. And then push the hard disk drive toward in the inside of the base enclosure until the connector is seated. And add the four screws. Now, in order to add the new RAM, press the module into the memory slot until it is properly seated and press the memory down. The last thing you must do is to replace the plastic cover back and tighten the three screws. Now replace your battery and you are ready to start your laptop. Thanks for watching, guys. This was another video from the Tech Guy. Please like and subscribe if you want. Bye bye.